know we have fucking Zero Dawn, and let's go this way. There is in here. Okay, apparently the story was Ultron Sigma entrance.
No more sneaking.
Yeah, we do not sneak. Shoot them in the eye. Something more. Not sure what. Perhaps we can go.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
No way in. Lesbang's nest.
Out of ammo. I should.
Better run.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Damn good aim. This was actually a very good place to start. Going to use and leave anything for next one to fight. Apparently there is an entrance here.
Brew that up later. Quite a door. But how to open it?
Apparently I'm overdriving. Don't see much here. can apparently go down that way. Okay. Do we have anything good promising here? Well, it had something. Hopefully we don't have to.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Not sure what kind of monsters are there.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Okay, terra vents. Good to know.
Never know when I might need these.
Yeah. Well, knowing my playstyle, I will need them. These years of working. Nothing awesome here. Well, luckily I have my skull. Then I'll bring all the dogs.
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Uh. Well, apparently I can just turn.
It's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
To drop or what? No idea. Well, let's see how we end up.
I've got as far as this thing will take me.
Great, but
this is where it ends. Calm, calm.
Oh no, but in a boot, don't make any arrows. Lots of vents in there. We are underground, so... some supplies. More supplies. Was lucky. Something to use as the zip line and go over here. This one.
She's not going to last.
Okay, that's a boss monster. Doesn't like me at all. Well, now I know how to destroy that one. Well, let's try to destroy it next time and we will end up. So, I will see you next time. Until then, bye.